Master of Science in Technology does exactly that. This degree program prepares students to be leaders in technology disciplines. This is a very flexible degree which has three core courses. The rest of this degree is going to be worked between the faculty advisor and the student so that it provides the knowledge necessary for student to get good at his or her own needed skills. The directed project is one of the two options that students could choose to complete their master's program. That project should be a meaningful project that basically helps the bottom line of an industry in terms of money. Should either save money or create money for industry. We just added a coursework option last year. That allows students, instead of doing a directed project, to do coursework only so that they can graduate a little earlier if they are working already. The certificates that we create and even the curriculum that we design is responding to the needs of the industry around us. A lot of these graduates did the internship with the company and ended up with that company. About 60 to 70% of them have stayed local. So we are directly affecting the economic development of Northwest Indiana and Chicago area. Out of these 103, there is only one of them, for understandable reasons, that hasn't been able to find a job within 3 months of the graduation. So we have a program that gets a lot of students, but those students either are already working and getting promotion, or have had so far no problem getting jobs.